I'm dedicating this one to my man John Fetterman. Now, John Fetterman is a nut from Pennsylvania, right? He wants to free a 3% of the prison population. This guy likes drugs, and he likes drug dealers and drug users, apparently. Let's mess with this guy real quick. Now, the reason why I like this guy is because I know for a fact this guy's a stoner. I know for a fact this guy's on drugs. And I can relate to that. I can relate to, you know, being a stoner and not showing up to shit and fucking up. Here we see a classic example of a pothead fucking up. This dude didn't show up to 33% of the sessions of the legislative of his state, right? This guy's a representative. I believe he's a representative. Whatever he is, he was supposed to be there, right? Don't take it from me, though.
This shows that John Fetterman failed to preside over more than 33% of Pennsylvania legislative sessions while he served as lieutenant governor. Brett Baer joined...
Oh, lieutenant governor. And showed up to fail for 33% of the sessions. I know a guy like that. He usually doesn't show up to the meetings because he gets real fucked up the weekend before. I'm sure these meetings are on Mondays, Tuesdays, Wednesdays. Bad, bad, bad time for guys to do drugs. My nigga John Fetterman, let's keep going.
Joins me now. Good to see you, Brett. I guess, is he going to serve in the Senate, as fully as he has as lieutenant governor? I mean, is this an issue that's a fair question? What say you?
Oh, it's a fair question. He's just not taking a lot of questions, actually. He's not taking questions on the campaign trail. He's not taking interview questions. He's only agreed to that one debate October 25th. So
I was going to take questions, but I got high. I was going to show up to 33% of my meetings, but then I got high.